Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
Tal, you got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracias. Hang on, I'll drive. Train station coming up. We're on site. Stay sharp and start digging for intel.
Chopper inbound. I'm getting a position.
I got eyes on the sniper. I see a second target. I got a third target.
Let me get into position. Hold on, let me get a good sight line. Copy. Target marked. Say the word, boss. Chopper, hit the dirt. They're driving away. Fire. We got a sniper, get down.
The rebels for reinforcements.
Copy that. A third team will be right there.
reinforcements won't be flying in anytime soon. We got the alarms.
Enemy marked. Sniper out there. Looks like Santa Blanca picked up the shipment a few days ago in Acevedo from someone who goes by 235 Sombras.
Who the hell is that?
I don't know. But isn't Acevedo near that Media Luna base?
Luna dead and the cartel will go.
I don't have time to fuck around. Start talking or start dying.
Ah, no mas, amigo! I'll spill!
Santa Blanca took something from the Condor base. What is it? Talk, asshole.
Por favor! Jueza is a punishment for the people of Barbechos to teach them a lesson for helping the rebels!
Punish them how? What is Jueza?
It's a dirty bomb. It will kill everybody.
When is it gonna go off? When?
No sé! No sé! I do not know! Any time now!
Fuck. Little brother, this is Nomad. We have a situation we need to deal with ASAP.
Could you be more specific?
Santa Blanca has a dirty bomb, and they're gonna blow it in Barbechos.
I know. Turns out, a Unidad captain decided to cash in on the uranium. He smuggled part of the Russian sample out and sold it to Santa Blanca.
You're fucking kidding.
I wish. I already took care of that Unidad captain. But the cartel is setting up that bomb as we speak.
Shit. We have to stop them.
I'm headed to Barbechos now. I should get there before you. I'll try to disarm the bomb if I can.
Hold tight till we get there. We're on our way.
brother, this is Nomad. We're here. What's your status?
Took you long enough. I'm in a bad spot. Senate Blanca's everywhere. They've got the bomb locked off. I could use some help. I'm sending you my location.
Hang tight. We're headed to you now.
Hurry. I think I can disarm the bomb, but we only have about 10 minutes before it goes off.
About 10 minutes? You really want to ballpark a detonation that could kill us all?
I won't know anything for sure until I get closer to the bomb. Hurry your asses up!
Barvecho's plot to mine.
I guess Santa Blanca owns this too now. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry. The billion-dollar question is, who's buying from them? Oil from drug cartels and terror groups, minerals,
We need to clear the area. Whatever you do, though, keep clear of the bomb.
That was fucking close.
Drone is airborne. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Got it. Moving. I need a better position. Let me find a good position.
Eyes on the target.
Copy that. Moving. Target acquired. Ready to fire.
The fuck did I just see?
Noche que fue de puta aquí al lado.
Yo, we got hostiles.
Hey.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here. Get a good sight line.
I got it. Moving to position.
Roger. Target acquired. Target marked. Say the word. Opening fire. Got it. What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
Clear. Kozak, check out that bomb and see what you can do.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
This thing's a total clusterfuck. It's gonna take me some time.
We'll keep Santa Blanca off your back. Get it done.
Frag out.
I got incoming! Need some pressure now!
Dad Bird approaching. Stay down.
Don't these assholes know this thing's about to pop off?
I don't think these clowns have any clue!
Sniper, get the fuck down!
Helicopter incoming. Hit the dirt. Helicopter.
You got one on your ass. Frag out.
Took out the helo.
The rebels for a diversion.
I copy, amigo. A fire team will move into position.
Frag out. Get shit! How much longer, kid?
I'm working on it. This is a bit more involved than pulling a trigger. This wiring is too complicated. There's not enough time to get through it all.
So we're all dead.
I can delay it, but that's it. We gotta get the hell out of here.
We can't just leave all these people to die. We gotta get that bomb out of here.
You lost your mind. There's no time.
You're not about to let the Dodgers die. Now move your ass. Bowman, I have a hot load of garbage I need to dump. Where's the closest place to get rid of it?
I look like Google Maps?
People will die.
That kind of garbage. Okay. I've got an abandoned quarry not too far away.
Shoot me the coordinates, Cortana.
Nomad, it looks like they built a new ramp that leads into the quarry. I bet if you hit that ramp fast enough, you can jump out and make it.
And if I want to survive?
Jump off at the right moment and you won't go into the quarry.
Too late.
pedo.
I've got the bike.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
Enemy spotted.
They're gonna spot you. Back up.
Eres tú? Pedro!
Qué pedo?
These plans must be for something important. There's something from 235 Sombras, and over here it has the word Hueza.
Moving to position.
Got a tango.
I need to get to
marking
a better position.
An enemy.
Got the target. Roger that. Target marked. That's the alarm. Reinforcements won't be flying in. Fuck, they found a body.
Got a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Ah, cabrón.
Ya, mijos.
Fire, fire, fire.
Sniper, take cover.
Fucking hell.
You're in bad shape. Take cover. Coordinate, watch out.
Looks like Santa Blanca picked up the shipment a few days ago in Acevedo from someone who goes by 235 Sombras.
Who the hell is that?
I don't know. But isn't Acevedo near that Media Luna base?
Shit, we got a sniper!
Cabello.